Hey, how's it going? I'm Eric Gans. I'm in Edgewater, Maryland. And literally, I'm on the edge of the water doing a home performance project for this house right here.
You might think it looked good if you poked your head in your crawl space and you saw insulation that looked like this. You might wonder what the heck's going on if somebody was doing this to your insulation investment. As a home performance contractor, I work in pre-existing homes. My job is to make what is there much better. I take pride in doing it for the least out-of-pocket cost for my customers. So when I saw this crawl space that was not sealed properly, but had a nice layer of rigid insulation around the walls, I had to get creative so that we could use what was there. This came up due to this inquiry I received back in October 2023.
FYI, I'm requesting the energy audit because we have some very noticeable air leakage issues, which significantly impact comfort, especially in the winter.
At first, cutting and destroying the work felt a little uncomfortable, but I had a vision for how it would look in the end, and there was a purpose. When it comes to a crawl space, there are four main places you need to be concerned about: the walls, the header area, also known as the rim joist, any open vents in the foundation wall, and the floor. Proper installation of the vapor barrier of a crawl space is essential. I knew we could not seal it to the outside of the insulation because moisture would be allowed to circumvent the system and it could make the home less comfortable and less efficient. This study done by the Department of Energy recommends that a vapor barrier be installed in the following manner.
The edges of the vapor barrier shall extend a minimum of 6 inches up the wall and shall be attached and sealed to the wall.
So, on day one of this project, we cut about a foot up from the floor around the perimeter and carefully installed the vapor barrier. On day two, the spray foam crew came out to seal and insulate the rim joist, so it was no trouble and minimal additional cost to have the plastic sealed correctly to the wall. If you haven't done so already, I highly recommend that you hop in your crawl space, take a look around, see what's going on. Thanks for watching.